This is the Firestorm Show with your host, Philip Pelto.
What's up, Firestormers? Welcome to another episode of the Firestorm Show. We are here today with Geff Gilligan of WSI Elevated Digital. Thanks for joining us, man.
Thanks for having me.
Good to see you. Yeah. It's been a while.
It has been a while.
How are you?
Doing well. Doing really well. Things
yeah?
are going great. Yep.
Sweet.
Looking forward to this new year. So
yeah, I'm super pumped about 2019. Yeah. So, okay. So tell us a little bit more about WSI and what you guys do.
Okay. WSI is a full service digital agency, a digital marketing agency, mm-hmm. and so we cover the gamut for our clients. That could include building their websites, of course, and basically giving them a web footprint even beyond mm-hmm. their website, social media channels, et cetera. And we do that in a way that's part of an overall plan to generate more leads for them, get
okay.
more people to come to the site, get them to be found for whatever they do,
yeah.
Differentiate themselves from their competition, and we do an entire plan for them to do that. And that can take many shapes and forms. It just depends on the company and what they do, what their goals are, and we're a very hands-on agency. We don't have any sort of automated cookie cutter kind of mm-hmm. thing to do, because every month during that we're going to evaluate how things are going, what's working and what's not,
yeah.
and we're constantly tweaking and improving whatever that marketing plan is for them.
Nice, so, that's awesome. Yeah. Now you've done a couple of things for Firestorm, and one of the things was sort of an assessment of our digital footprint.
Yeah.
I think,
mm-hmm.
Is that something that is a good thing for people to start out with and get kind of an idea of where things are at?
Absolutely. I mean, most clients of mine, when I start interacting with them, they know a little bit about the web and mm-hmm. of course that they need a website and kind of what that's about.
Yeah.
Except when it comes to really doing what's necessary to generate those leads and to get those eyeballs to their site and hopefully contact them, there's a lot more that needs to be done than just having a great website. And
yeah.
The definition of a great website can go many different ways, too.
Right.
We do a full evaluation when we first start out with them as far as evaluating the website itself, its content and structure.
Yeah.
Also, their digital footprint. What are they doing with their social media? What social media channels are they going after and why? Do they have generating some sort of buzz for themselves? Are they using YouTube with a video like this or not? Should they be? It just depends on their business, of course, and their goals. We can help them evaluate all that, and that, of course, is a cornerstone of what we would come back with a marketing plan for them, right? A strategy.
Right.
And that's typically what I do. I do a lot of the strategy myself.
Okay.
And then I have people that are pretty much experts in all aspects of digital marketing, so I can pull them in to the plan and
cool.
execute. So,
there's a gajillion digital marketing companies out mm-hmm. there, and ranging from interns that are still in school to full-blown professional companies.
Yeah.
How do you separate yourself from all of that?
Well, for one thing, I have about 20 years experience, over 20 years experience in marketing, and most of that has been through digital means. So, way back when pop-up ads were a thing, that was me.
Nice.
A little bit. I didn't even like it, honestly, but that's what we had available to us.
Yeah.
So I guess experience goes a long way, and also WSI is actually sort of a franchise model. It's mm-hmm. We're worldwide. There's about 1,800 folks like me around the world.
Okay.
In 80 countries. So there's a huge pool of experience there, and I can find people that are experienced in pretty much any industry in any area. And plus, there's a lot of generation of new ideas, new ways to do things. And WSI itself is very well respected, and it's one of the largest digital marketing agencies in the world.
Yeah.
And that gives us affords us things like partnerships with Google and. And all of that a lot of agencies don't have. But honestly, for me, for my clients, the number one thing is I give a lot of hands-on attention to them, and I really want them to be successful, and I tell them exactly what I think they need to do that, as mm-hmm. far as effort and resources and even money, to make that happen. So that's a little bit different than you know, wanting to have 500 clients, I'd rather have 50 and yeah. that's it and just really take care of them.
Serve them really well. Yeah. yeah. And I think, you know, that, that philosophy fits really well with Firestorm. And, you know, we're all about, you know, quality over quantity. Yeah. And so that's good. Right. All right. Well, I think that's all the time we got for today. So awesome. Thank you so much for joining us. Thanks. It was great chatting with you. And thank you guys for joining us again. And we'll see you on the next episode of the Firestorm Show. Cheers.